I wish I could go back there and turn it down, to be honest. But I can't, I personally never really like warming up with just the bar itself. So we're gonna put some weight on it. All right, so this month we are doing a different type of workout split. We're doing a push, pull legs, and Arnold split. But instead of push Monday, pull Tuesday, and legs Wednesday, I'm gonna do boom, push, legs, pull. Due to the fact that legs take the most time, and Tuesdays are my days off. So, and I don't wanna be like everyone else just in the same machine at the same time. Because push pull legs is the most popular one, so boom, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna switch it up to that. Hopefully nobody has the same IQ as me and be like, oh yeah, everybody using the same thing, so we're gonna switch it up. You know what I mean? But yeah, so legs tomorrow, today is chest, shoulders, and triceps. Okay. I kinda liked it. Although I do need to start doing half reps. I'm just doing fully, but dang, it's just sometimes my breath be my index will have to you know what I mean? Or so I am thinking to superset this. So when I'm done with one set of this, I'm thinking to go hit triceps. Cause triceps, we only gonna do like two workouts for today, for right now. And shoulders maybe going three, this four. Yeah, cause I feel like I'm lacking most my shoulder. Okay. We're gonna do two, should we do two sets of, no, we're gonna do three sets of this. We're gonna do this, boom. Okay, I don't know how many of it, but I know that shoulder, I want it to be up there too. Triceps, they still need work, but I'm saying not as much as, boom, my shoulder, you know what I mean? So, hold on, I am gonna have a focus day for shoulder only. Right, hold on, okay, yeah. So, yeah, so today you're gonna be mainly focused on chest. Okay, so yeah, that is gonna be four workouts. And like, three or two of shoulders and then two of triceps. Definitely two of triceps. I see how I'm feeling my shoulders. To do two or three workouts. Okay, so that's that. All right, but yeah, because Friday I should have shoulders and arms. So it's going to be, the main focus is going to be shoulders. Arms going to be just there, you know, I'm going to hit it. But it's not going to be the main focus. And I'm thinking of, if I should do 1, 2, 3, rest. So push, pull, legs, rest. And then chest, back, shoulders, arms, and legs. Rest. And then back. You know what I mean? Do another one. And then we're going to go to triceps. Yep. One more. Ooh, that was real good. We're gonna keep that weight on right there. Ooh. Take like a 30-second break and a sip. Shit, I got this gallon today. Dude, water's good. Ooh. I've always had a bad experience of when I'm running or working out. Well, working out not so much, but I don't want to throw up, so. Don't drink too much water while you're working out or running. While you're working out, I'm afraid that I'll throw up. While I'm running or when I'm doing cardio, so to say, I feel it all right here like big and it's bloated and it hurts tight. Dude, I haven't had that experience in a minute, so I don't know exactly, but just don't do it. Just take lightly sips. Like that, you know? Oh my goodness, almost died. My name. My triceps. All right, yeah. Oh, that was good. Oh, another thing that I'm trying to work on too is mind-muscle connection. You know, I'm trying to squeeze it in, get the max gains. I heard C-Bum talking about that, and everybody that's big talks about it. So, we need to get that right. Oh my goodness, that went crazy. That just went so gnarly. Oh my god, I feel big as hell. You know. Alright, mind and muscle connection on this too. I must implement that. You're gonna get crazy gains. I saw C-Bomb talking about it, right? He said it is better to develop early on your mind and muscle connection than strength. Like, you know, right now, just work on your mind and muscle connection. Squeezing the freak out of those reps. Everything right, everything, squeezing everything good, you know? You know, and then as you go, just keep adding weight and stuff like that. Because he said it's better and easier to do it now than later on. Your muscle connection, your mind and muscle connection. Yeah. So that's what I'm trying to work on. But I had forgot about it. And I'm already trying to stack weights. But anyways, we must take this. Oh, dang, that almost cursed me. I am not going to lie to you. I thought I was going to. And me. Yeah, the chest is good. Hold on. Then I'm going to grab it in tighter instead of wider because I want to squeeze in my chest, you know? Feel it a little bit on my shoulders, my triceps, everywhere. But on my chest, I'm not feeling it so much. So, I'm gonna keep it right here. God dang it. Oh my goodness. Oh, I need to rest my triceps. God dang it. Cause that's the main thing that I feel. You know, I feel that gives up as I go up. I'm gonna just put the weight back and then we go back to triceps. Should we? And alright, I don't know why I have my AirPods in. I'm not even listening to nothing. No, but I think it's more peaceful, just quietness. So we're gonna leave this in. Now, should I stay with the same weight or should I go up? I don't think we're gonna do. Nah. Yeah, we're gonna go lower weight so we can do more mind and muscle connection. It felt good. Good it felt. Alright, we're done with that. And I'm gonna do peg flies, or is that what it is? Yeah, just go through the cables. Boom, squeezing this in. Alright, so we're gonna start with 25. See what's up, how I feel. Still kind of heavy. Oh no. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Okay, I should be here to something else. The shoulders. Sorry, we're gonna do this. I'm gonna break it down to 20. Just cause I feel like I could squeeze in a couple more nasty, disgusting reps as far as real tension on the pec and stretching it out and everything being easier. I feel like we could do this with 20 pounds. 1, 2, 2.5. 2 and some change. I think you like, yeah, 2.5. Ow, my chest right here, it hurts so bad. I feel like something is tearing, pulling, I'm not sure. Oh, mainly on my left one, but I feel a little bit on both. But yeah, this is kind of, I like this machine. I don't use it very often because I feel like I look and feel better when I'm doing the dumbbell flies. You know what I'm saying? Why? By Libra Holmes. That's feeding my dog. All right. I feel like this is too low. Whatever. Okay, all right. And dang it, them boys, not dang it, but them boys of Chiefs won yesterday the Super Bowl. They won that joint. Dang, I would have honestly, now that I see the outcome, I would have honestly much more rather the 49ers to win. But it is what it is. But yeah, I just thought about it. I'm not hitting triceps when I already had them warm. Thought about it because my shoulders warmed up. Feels good. Thank you. Oh. Getting cozy. I'm not pushing myself hard enough, right? That's what it is. Y'all think so, chat? Oh, I feel my chest. Okay. All right. We good. Hit. Tricep, and then we go go to shoulders. No, we still got two more. Two more or one more of cables. But I'm saying for the supersets. Dang it, so my other battery died, right? My camera battery. And this one that I just put, it's supposed to be 100% charged. I put it on the thing, and it says 12%. I'm like, what? How? Charged them up, not yesterday. I think all the time they just brought down, right? Like, came down, I don't know. All right, so, should I just hit the long head? So how would I do that? I'm hit this head, but this one, medium head, kind of thing. Well, you know what? Let's just hit this, because whenever I hit shoulders and arms, I'm gonna do more of a single tricep. So we're gonna hit this for right now. But dang, hope my camera don't die while I'm working out. I'm not comfortable at all in it. Watch this. I mean, it wasn't that smooth, but we're gonna do single arm for the long head or the back. Yeah, the long tricep head. And yeah. So just gonna do here. Make sure the cable, when you do this, the cable's supposed to go in this. In a straight line backwards, not backwards, but down, not like this straight line, but like, which line is that, vertical? No, vertical is like this. All right, so whichever line that goes like that, you know, like in a scale, but not like this, that line. That's what we want right here, straight line. Oh, I feel it. Like that, you know? Just control and do it. You know what I mean? Where? God, my muscle connection right here is crazy. Right? Whatever. Just feels good. Contraction feels amazing right here. Oh, I feel good. Okay, now for this one. Alright, shoulders. This isn't very optimal. dude, chest and both of this. No, this should just be chest and one, and then back to chest, because this is not very optimal, so to say, for my chest. It's already getting cold, so this is gonna be the last one that we do, or both. I'm gonna do either or, and then come back to it after. I'm waiting for the Salonan to come so I can put some on that gallon. Boy, I'll be hydrated, boy. Super. You talking about hydrated for weeks? I'm about to be hydrated for a long time. Just nothing. All right, babe. Okay. What's up, man? Hey. All right, now. This tricep movement, I love it. That's it, parna ni shows. Okay. Nasty. I think I'm gonna up with a 15 to see if it gets nastier. We got disgusting now. Oh my goodness, that is so nasty. That's so disgusting. So cochino how I feel it like this. I'm feeling puerco and I'm feeling like cochino, cause like magnificent. Alright, lock in. Ugh. Okay. Well, I didn't do it with both hands. No, so we're just gonna leave it at 15. Okay. Feels real, real nasty. If you haven't tried this,
hey,
definitely recommend it. Beautiful, beautiful workout. Back to chest. So I think this will be the last set with this machines. Yeah. Cause we're moving over to another chest workout. And then after that chest workout, pretty much finna be done. I think three of them will be good. If not, it depends how I feel after that machine. Cause if I feel like I can hit one more, then we're gonna come back and hit another one. You know what I mean? We're gonna be DJ Khaled and do another one. Word. All right. All right, let's get it. I didn't feel the form too good on that one, but dang, feel the chest good. All right, so okay, for the last tricep, we're gonna do this right here. I'm not sure. Call it the puerco, the cochino, the nasty one, the disgusting one. Yo, I think we're gonna do that because it just feels so nasty, like nasty good, like waka la good, like, you know what I mean? Like you see how something can be so disgusting, like ew, like, you know, but that's nasty disgusting. This is good disgusting. You get what I'm saying? Like, just, it's amazing. Glad I didn't discover it, because I went on TikTok and buddy that be coming up with a red band said it. Best tricep workouts or something like that. And then I saw this, I was like, let me try it. So I'm trying it. But I'm gonna name it for y'all to know. You know what I mean? It's not the actual term of it, but let's get it. All right, now we're gonna drop 5 pounds and we're gonna do it again. Love doing this. Oh my goodness. See that? I'm finna be phenomenal looking. Finna be big. And that tricep good. Feeling it pumped up. Full of blood. Yeah.
Great grip.
No. Okay. Okay.
What's your name?
Jose, but they call me Chujo. What's your name?
I'm Nate.
Nate?
Yeah.
What was it? I'm Nate.
John Luke.
John?
Yep.
Nice to meet you, man. Jose.
Johnny said, "Did you see that video?" I said, "Oh." And he sent it to me. We watched it. Probably Saturday night. We watched it. Oh, man.
That's very, cool. Well, I like that. Dang. That's cool. I didn't expect nobody from around here to watch it, you know? Yeah. I'm just trying to record for other people to join the gym.
That's right.
Dang. Man, the guy that I spotted last time, he watched the video. Baby. All right, let's get it, though. Three. God dang it. Okay, that was real good right there. I'm not sure if you heard when I said that. The guys right here from the gym, you watching my video? Let me not fan out, like, you know. No, it's not to fan out or anything, but it's just pretty cool though, like, that people from the gym around here is actually watching my videos. I didn't really expect it. I didn't really think of it. Dang, that's fire though. That just made me happy. Okay. Tight deal. All right, let's get to it though. All right. Nah, we don't need to up the weight. Feels good, but we need to do low reps. Not low reps, but max. You know, maximum strength. Somewhere off decent reps. Mind the muscle connection, though. Down the weight that I put too much sauce in my tacos. Too much salsa on it. God dang. So, y'all know how I had said my battery almost there? Okay, so I put on the wrong battery. Put another one that was I had already used. And I have two other ones that's 40% charged. At least I hope it's two. If not, just one. With this one, we'll finish the video. But, yeah, so we good. We gooch. We don't gotta hurry up. Well, I do need to be here by like 8:40, which I'm about to be done. Let's get to it. I need... I need to up my weight due to the fact that I did like 20 with 95. That's not too good. I'm gonna go to 110, see how that feels. If 110 is too much, then we just gonna back down to 95. And I hope y'all picking me up good on the mic, because if not, I'm gonna be sad. Not sad, but like, dang, you know. Dang, I feel good. Really couldn't get it up, so I was dang near doing partial reps, partial reps, half reps, whatever. I'm gonna move from this one into another chest, shoulder. I don't so much. Oh yes, this machine, it's not very optimal, but I wanna try it out. Gonna do this one, other workout, and if I don't really feel the pump like that, or feel it squeezing in, then I'm gonna move on to another chest workout. All right, y'all. I need something in my back so I can stretch my thing and like get right. But oh my goodness. I feel like I should have done flat bench, then incline bench. Or if not flat bench, dumbbells. But I don't really like dumbbells because they're like, oh. Dang, I can't even fit through here, look. But damn, my traces is right there. Nah, I can't show y'all yet until I slam down tight, deal. All right, we got another shoulder. Should I do it like this or like this? Hold on, I need to bring my sheet up. Right here, I think. I'm gonna try both. I'm gonna try it like this though first. Right now I click the play button and it's playing some music, so we vibe it to the music. Hey Siri, turn it up to 90%. You wanna hear it? Hold on. You got it?
Yeah.
I like that. That's good. How much are you going for now? Are you
295? 275 was
easy?
Yeah.
See, I told you was fatigued last time.
Oh yeah. And I didn't know. I wasn't prepared.
catch.
But I'll show you the video.
Dang. No straight up, like butter. Dang, that's good, man. Dang, boy. Remember last time the guy that I spotted? Hitting the 290. He went up on his weight. He moving weight for sure. Hey Siri, play My First Love by Eduardo. Hey, this one fine. All right. Yeah, we're gonna go back there. All right, no, this is too loud. Swimmer. Oh, all right, we done. This pump does go somewhere. Gnarly. I'm gonna put the camera right there. Hold on. Lighting is not too good. It don't matter about the lighting right now. Shoulder looking. All right. You don't really see nothing though, yo. Sorry. Y'all don't need to see that. Tight deal. I mean, it's looking all right. But no, we go home and eat slight little 4 eggs. And we're still working. We're still working. Okay, so. So now we going home. We eating. We working. Gotta go to work. We got one at 10. That's it for today's. Y'all have a blessed one. God bless. And I'll see you on the next one. Well, we'll see each other in the next one. Tight.